his final dive for 5 and a halfs. It is a risky dive.
Difficult dive for Lance. Alida, gold medalist 4 years ago, ends up with a spectacular reverse 3 and a half somersault. It's a risky dive, but he has confidence. He does it beautifully. He only needed 5 and a half. He's going to receive 9s and above on this dive. I don't see a lot wrong with it. If his knees were apart or his ankles apart, a half a point possibly. But what a dive. Let's look at the knees and the feet. That's the only flaw I see in this dive, and the judges may not see it. A 10 would not be out of the question.
Not only was the dive reminiscent of Greg Louganis, so were the scores. 10, 10, 10, and a standing.